Ooh, no, baby, please don't go.
Thanks, he paused.
Leave me now, you'll take away the very heart of me. Ooh, no, baby, please don't go. Ooh, no, I just want you to stay.
about a round of applause. Yeah, standing ovation. Ooh, oh, yeah, 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 yeah. You look so dumb right now. Standing outside my house.
Thank you, Aesop Paul.
Trying to apologize. You're so ugly when you cry.
Please, endlessly what?
Just cut it out.
Thank you.
Don't tell me you're sorry, cause you're not. Baby, when I know you're only sorry you got caught. But you put on quite a show. Really had me going. But now it's time to go. Curtains finally closing. That was quite a show. Very entertaining. But it's over now. Go on and take a bow. Sprinklers come on. Talking about girl, I love you, you're the one. This just looks like a rerun.
Please,
what else is on? Don't tell me you're sorry, cause you're not. Baby, when I know you're only sorry you got caught. But you put on quite a show. Really had me going. But now it's time to go. Curtains finally closing. That was quite a show. Very entertaining. But it's over now.
Thanks, Camille.
Go on and take a bow.
Next song, guys. Alam niyo ba? Di lang.
All along it was a fever. A cold sweat, hard-headed believer. Has shown me something. He said, if you dare come a little closer.
Thank you, Eva.
Round and around and around and around we go. Now tell me, now tell me, now tell me, now you know. Feel about it, something the way you move makes me feel like I can't live without you, and it takes me all the way. I want you to stay.
Thank you so much. Binibilisan niya eh. Malakad daw.
Ooh, now tell me, now tell me, now tell me, now you know. Not really sure how to feel about it. Something the way you move makes me feel
like I can't live without you. And it takes me all the way. I want you to stay. To know which one of us is caving. Not really sure how to feel about it. Something in the way you move makes me feel like I can't live without you. And it takes me all the way. I want you to stay.
Wish I could have said goodbye. I would have said what I wanted to. Maybe even cried for you. If I knew it would be the last time, I would have broke my heart in two. Trying to save a part of you. Don't wanna feel another touch. Don't wanna start another fire. Don't wanna know another kiss. Nor the name falling off my lips. Don't wanna give my heart away to another stranger.
I'm a good day man, watch as I dive in. Listen to Duyan. Siguro I'll try the part that I kind of know. Hindi ko pa na-study kasi. Pep, naka-juice ka ba? Ba't ang hyper mo?
Fresh and green meets morning dew for the best flavor.
Diba? Thanks, John. Ah, hindi one. Hindi one. Siguro mga 12. Bakit ma-choose lagi? Diba? Hindi, marami pa akong gagawin bukas eh. Honestly, I'm so busy! So many things to do.
May ulap sa aking mga pa. Kaya umulula.
I'll sing with her na lang. Para... Nakamutan ko na eh. Tapos nag-freeze na ang internet na naman, mas tayo! December Avenue, Itchy Worms, Pulsar 88, The Ones, Jack Taulto, Adi, Mayonnaise, I Belong to the Zoo, Lolo Amor, Al James, Jess Castillo, Ellie, and more. Kuya, Kabuyao, Laguna! Bro! Oh my god, December 3? Ano all? But GL, thank you so much for dropping by, even if it's in your but... Thank you so much, and Eva, happy birthday again. Thank you for getting me back to the busy girl that day. But I'll miss you. natutuwa nung mas siguro nung ako. Unless, gusto nung sumika or something. But like, hindi, ano lang. It's not you waiting for. Which is bad for the song. Like, yung arrangement niya dati. Lag ata. Let me know pag hindi na lag. Medyo iba na siya mga song. I mean, yung song. Okay, whatever. Yep. So, whatever you're used to hearing here, yung version ng ano ko, ng song, baka may, sure, remix, gets, iba na. Pero it's still the song. Pero, iba na. Ganyan naman talaga sa music. Like, doon yung main idea, pero nagiging slower, or nagiging mas faster, nagiging ganito, ganyan. Basta, abangan. Pero in the future, may plano naman ako talaga na i-release ko yung original version. Yung demo version. Wow, ikaw nga! So, yun nga, lalong pinaganda. At para mas collaborative yung approach niya. Kasi hinahanap ko nga lang yung mga beats rin sa YouTube. That's how I did it. Internet. Yeah. So let's see what happened with this. Okay. Play tayo guys. Play tayo. Matutuloy yung mga flannel. Pero for sure, next year will be exciting. For many, many reasons.
Amen! Yeah.
Ay, magiging kulay ng buhok ko. Sana hindi na pink. Sana hindi na pink. Ano meron kagabi? Ano? Birthday screening is karatay. Ng Who's the Bro 2 series, which is on Viva Max, I think. Guys, should watch it. Actually, sobrang cute ni Kiara dun. Share ko lang endlessly. Kasi, nasa kapilang table siya. Tapos, uy! Wala ka doon sa premiere. Oo nga! Ang sabi ni Kiara na, kinilig talaga ako sa inyo ni Raj doon. Sabi ko, hello talaga ba? Tapos sabi ko, oo talaga ba? Ah, bias ka lang. Sabi, hindi! Kasi nandito ako sinasabi mo yun. Tapos sabi, hindi talaga Gail. Kinilig talaga ako doon. Sabi ko, oo talaga ba? Tapos sabi ko, may Keanu Hart. So, yun. I was teasing her about Keanu. I was like, oh, may pusong dilaw. Tapos sabi ni Argel, Keanu ka pala, Kiya? Sabi ko, aha, of course! Back to you, Kiara. Sak. Oh! Oh my God, it's Fasty! Hello, Fasty! Sobrang cute ni Kiara. All of them have to be. No, also dito? Wala kayong pick. Nakalimutan ko, NSC, dapat ng selfie kami para sa iyo. Sige, next time. May next time pa naman yung picture. Kita-kita ulit. Sabihin ko, ano, isa sa mga fan ko, super fan mo rin. So, picture daw tayo para may wallpaper siya. Plus, imagine, or may baby pa, hi, NSC! Or sabihin ko yung totoo mong pangalan. Gusto mo? Bakit? Hindi niya alam, pero ako alam ko. Diba? Sharing is scary. Alright, thank you guys. Stop with the tayo. Wow! Thank you so much. Hindi nga ako nag-i-review. Ay, talaga ba? I-expose na lang kita. Why not? Iya ako. Wow! Anong, si Endless yung nahihiya kayo, Kiara. Pero sa akin, what is the meaning of this? What is the meaning of this? What is the... Nahihiya sa iba, pero sa akin hindi. Minsan compliment yan eh, pero minsan hindi rin eh. Parang may something. Kinalimutan na ata ako ng... Oh! Na comments. Aww! What's that? Aww. Guys, yung spelling ng aww is A-W. Hindi A. A! Lalagay niyo sa comments. Hindi aww. It's A. Puro kayo. Puro. I'm yours, but not for life. Like, grabe na lang mga pinura. Maasim! Ah! Anong klaseng pinura? Base ko, oh. Ah! Ow! Ah! Ow! Hindi ako maasim. Matabis ako. Diyos! Wow. Naman! Thank you so much. Thank you for the pussy on my screen. That's lipat. And pussy going like this. The cat boosts me up. Yes. The yellow cat. The yellow cat. Yes. Boosts me up. Change me. Itutuloy ko to, iba naman to kasi ano to, ang tawag dito. Ako nag-decide. Ako nag-decide, diba? At also, it's a gift card. Hindi siya ganap katulad sa dine-decide mo. Hello, RJ. Thanks. Kasi kung ganap, I have to ask permission talaga. Kasi baka... will clash with my schedule, you know what I mean? Stuff like that. Oh, gabi niyan, and this is sama. Sucky. Thank you so much. At salamat sa lahat na nag-donate po sa aking Bcash. Gamit ko po yun para sa pagkain ko. pero most supportive para sa akin yun. Oo, meron pa yan. Huwag mo, minigin. Kasi, ba't ang dami? No, alam yun. Really, ba? Oh my god, we're hot! So hot! Alright! No, wala akong LS bukas. LS ako sa Sunday ba? Sunday. Kasi bukas, marunod ako ng concert. Sir, Jonathan Manalo! Sayang eh, CD yan, he's yung first one. Uy, sis. Mag-work sana siya. Kaso, nag-act up yung birthday. Manonood endlessly.
Manonood. Manonood.
As in, mata ko ang magamitin ko ito. Hindi boses. Sino katakot? Me, myself, and I. Yes, parang. Sabi naman kung maglalaunch ako ng single, bro, na ako pilibig na. Excuse me, Sir Jo! I'm gonna release my single right here, right now, in front of all of you. Oh no! It's bad. I don't think that. Diba, Jonathan, I'm baby na yun. Ang gwapo ko, ma'am. Narinig din ni, ano, ni Sir Jo yung bagong song namin. Sobrang happy. Actually, isa siya sa mga pusher na sana soon. Sana soon lumabas para masaya naman ako. Pero the decision does not fall on our hands. It depends on the gods of the label. God, sky dive. So, pray tayo guys. Hindi nang pwede ako para marinig ko niya ako. Kasi minsan, sobrang dami. Hindi ako narinig.
May timing po lahat ng bagay. Tama ako, Jo.
Basayon guys, hindi siya yung dry na. Basayon po.
Bumak ka.
Naglagi pa. Sorry na po. Imagine mo na lang na ano siya. Ano? Yung mga crumbs ng chicharon. Yung second, dry siya. Pinakauna, basa. Or, katulad sa itlog, di ba? Pag piniprito mo talaga yung ends, tapos yung super crunchy. Lalo na yung love ulit pati. Good morning, breakfast. And it's organic. Organic. We're still on her school. Organic. Hey, how are you? Pardon? Masarap ba? Hindi ko natikman. Actually, asa siya, hindi ako yung type na tinitikman yung bulod na ako. Never. Pero diba sinabi ko sa iyo yung klase na yung ginagawa? Alala ko ba yung pangalan ni Sebastian? I still remember his face so clearly. Tapos yun nga. Lahat ko rin parang, ew. His expression is so disgusting. He's eating spurs. Oh my god. Bad kayo din yung topic. Bakit hindi? Alam mo naman dito din na. Saan tayo buko? As if hindi ka sanay endlessly. Ay, si Pili pa lang. Sorry endlessly. Ikaw lagi yung ina-attackin ko. Pili pa si Pili. Ipanima! Mga oto-oto din tayo. Yun yun. Ang saya lang. Hay nako! Mag-i-end na ako. Madami pa akong gagawin maya. As is well. Thank you for joining me here on Gale FM Radio Station Music Life Podcast with the songs written by yours truly. Again, happy birthday, Ipanima. Guys, para sa LS ko on Sunday, we will do the chicas. Nakanta ko ulit, pero yun nga, I will open up the MGL para kung may mga questions kayo or whatever, or suggestions for songs. Malalaman ko to. And I will try to answer sa kung may time. as usual, my quote of the night tayo. Is my quote. I can't pay for it. So Sunday will be the last day for the company as well, I think. Yeah, tama, tama. Yes, tama. Anyway, ito yung quote ko. At this point in my life, I have no desire for revenge. I wish people self-awareness. I wish them self-compassion, self-honesty, change, and life must have been hard for them to believe in humanity. And honestly, sobrang nagustuhan ko yung, actually tweet siya, nakita ko siya sa Twitter. Kasi, a lot of the times when people do what's wrong or whatever, because I could remember as a child din minsan, like, yung naisip ko is, I hope something bad happens to them, or the same thing happens, na parang if my friend betrayed me before, I'd want the same thing to happen. Pero at the same time, ngayon, getting older, diba, and wiser, or whatever, mas naiintindihan natin na minsan yung mga behavior na ganun nangyayari or ginagawa nila because they don't know better, or yun nga, wala silang self-compassion sa sarili nila, hindi nila minamahal ang sarili nila. Katulad sa mga basher, diba na sinasabi ko dati, na whoever has the energy to bash or to terrorize other people's lives online or wherever, that means may mga problema sila sa buhay nila. Kasi kung happy ka sa sarili mo, happy ka sa buhay mo, that means you're busy living your life and spreading love, and you know, just being yourself, focusing and worrying about your own life and the people around you. Pero kung may time ka na mag-bash, may time ka to create accounts representing fandoms that are not even yours, diba? Kung may time ka gumawa ng mga account just to bash people that you've never met in your life, na wala ka namang kaalam-alam sa mga nangyayari sa buhay nila, that means na there's something within you that you're not happy about. And pinoproject mo lang yung unhappiness mo and insecurities mo sa mga ibang tao. Nanakakit ka ng tao dahil nasasaktan ka na kung something. So yeah, that's why I like this quote kasi I feel like for everyone actually. I wish na mas maging aware tayo sa sarili natin. Mas maintindihan natin sa sarili natin. I hope that we're more kind to ourselves and less honest lives around it. Kasi if we do that for ourselves, the resonate yan is going to come out. And without you even doing it on purpose, you'll be able to share that with other people just by being an example of it. An example of a person that loves themselves, is compassionate with themselves, that is honest with themselves. It's going to radiate, and they're going to want to do that way. Kahit a stranger na you decide to do a random act of kindness to another. And the gratitude and kindness is nakakahawa talaga siya. So, I hope you guys could do at least one nice act of kindness or something. Kahit isang message na minsan yung like a close friend or kahit di mo naman ka-close. Parang, hi! Naalala lang kita. I hope you're having a good day. Kahit ganun, sobrang simple lang. That could really change someone's day. The way that they look. For a whole week or a lifetime. So yun lang. Puto naman yung share ko, but nag-rant naman ako. But anyway, yun lang, guys! Okay, I love you all so much! I will see you on Sunday. This has been Gail Manalas, also known as Trogel, here on so, kita-kits again on Sunday. Time, hindi ba ako sure. Pero yun nga, last day of campaign. You open pa rin yung NGL for advice and some suggestions. And yun lang. Pray tayo, guys, ha? Aside from praying for me, pray for yourselves din. Okay? I will include you all.